So Austin showed up. He has one of those backwards engined YZ450s, so we were figuring out how to put the air filter on, a new one. It's kind of funny. There he is. Should be a good day. Run. Looking forward to it. Alright, we're gonna try this motocross track. It's super janky. Alright. My bike is running really poorly after that air scramble, man. Doesn't feel snappy at all. It feels like there's a lot of resistance. But whatever. Dude, these jumps are whack. They have the biggest lips ever, and they're hella short. Sure, okay, the camera's on. Fun, kind of sketchy, but
it's just the jumps are fun.
All right, I don't know. I'm pretty sure this hill is really easy, but we're gonna head up it. It's all right. It's pretty steep. It surprised me how steep it was. Here he is. Is he out there right now?
Yeah.
Nice. All right. So we found a little trial section. I don't know if it's gonna be fun or not, but we'll do a lap through it. That's kind of cool. Woo! I don't have a skid plate, so I'm not doing that. Neil's gonna brave it. No! Yo! Are you okay?
Yeah. That was worst case scenario.
Yeah, I yeah. He tipped over hella hard. His bike just hit the rocks.
Well, my bike hit the rock and then I tipped over.
Did you dent your pipe?
Nope, we're all good.
Hey.
I'm gonna do a couple laughs from that other track right there.
Yeah, hell yeah. Well, I mean, I'm pretty much done here, but I'm still down to chill.
This is cool for you guys.
Anyways, no, I just wanted to see what this was. Let's do the trail ride that we're gonna do.
Okay, we can, if you want to do a lap, we can just meet you there. Up to you. Neil's gonna be stuck here for a while, I feel like.
Well, I just want to make sure I don't dent anything.
God, that was so funny.
We should go to Stony Fort. You ever been there?
No, I heard about it. Pretty sick.
Pretty sweet.
Yeah, and no, I'm down.